Hi guys, if there's something that I love is my Puerto Rican food, and if there's something I'm passionate about is getting everyone that has not tried Puerto Rican food to try it. So what a better opportunity than meeting one of my TikTok friends.
Hi,
She
guys,
got
I
it.
have a special guest for you guys. Can you guess who it is? Dun 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 dun. Okay, I'm gonna make her suffer because we have a picky eater. They're not gonna think Puerto Rico because
turn around.
Yeah. Okay, so esto es una bolita de mofongo. That's plátano frito. Machacado con chicharrón, ajo. This is an empanadilla de pollo, esta es de pizza, y esta es empanadilla de pollo, which is carne molida and sweet plantain.
Damn, I'm not even gonna get to eat
my food. And then this is called alcapurria. I have one more thing coming, pero Francisco ordered it, sorry though. So,
okay.
Guys, we're gonna have her.
Okay, how do I eat it? Do I have to eat it with
the fork? No, girl, just grab it with your hands. This is like. Okay, that's not my fumble. We usually dip it in mayo ketchup, which is mayonesa ketchup and some seasoning. Okay, her face on the camera.
This is
interesting. Oh, bro. No, that one's fine because we can get more. There's another one. This is like a mash.
Okay.
You like it? And then this is alcapurria. Francisco doesn't like that. That is masa, masa de plátano. That's good.
Yeah.
Oh, you can
too,
yeah.
Oh, la salsa.
Pero este medio ketchup está rara.
Yeah, it is.
I like it too. Then try the empanada de pollo. Dipping everything in my touch, she's Puerto Rican now.
It's really good.
And you were all stressed out.
Mm-hmm.
All right, and then this was my favorite when I was in high school. Empanada pizza. It's just a pizza sauce and queso.
Just a sauce?
Yeah, we eat that like in high school. There's a little. You can make that at home. You can make the pile of empanadas at Walmart. This one's the one that's kind of like different.
Why?
Because this one, like, they. Something called pionono, which is plátano maduro filled up, like a papa rellena, and they made it in the empanadilla. It's a Puerto Rican thing. That's sweet plantain.
I'm nervous.
Okay, we're going for the dip. She's dipping everything.
Uh-huh.
Have you ever had my ketchup before? No? You like it? What do you think? Because it has sweet and salty.
That's good. That is what I meant.
We need one more thing, guys, which is sorbitos. But we'll do it because we're waiting for the sorbitos. Yeah. Okay guys, now she's gonna try sorullito. Sorullito, it has cheese inside. Your mom might not want to. And then it's sweet corn. Just take a bite, like with the cheese in it. It's that sweet and salty. And if you dip it in my ketchup, she's confused. Is it yes?
Mm-hmm.
We can make those too.
I did good.